knew that was gonna happen.
Come here, big boy.
Use your finger. Use your finger.
Feel the breeze. No.
Oh, thank you. Ah, stop!
Oh! Yo, I heard the windshield wipers even work, bro.
She? She?
Yeah!
Wait, should we go upstairs and watch it?
Watch it from the deck.
Okay. All right, so we're trying to film this intro for this video. We're trying to get the fridge on the island. The problem is the fridge weighs like 800 pounds and we have to get it onto that island right there. So our genius idea is to strap barrels to the bottom of it and push it across and hope it doesn't fall in the water. Because if it does, it'll be in there forever.
We're gonna go hide in the meantime.
Oh, they're getting close.
I got me.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah. You know, there's BBs in this mag.
Hit me with one.
I don't know if it works.
Sometimes they shoot and sometimes they don't.
It's more of a joke, chill.
Oh.
Let's watch them embark on this journey.
I knew that was gonna happen. That's why I said put it on an inflatable.
Oh no!
Yo, I literally said to them that was gonna happen. I said use the inflatable, and they used that. Of course, it's top heavy. It's 800 pounds. Some people just like you, man. So I go, oh, it's raining now. Great.
I don't think the fridge is supposed to face the water.
It's gonna take a while to fix.
Hey, speed off so it looks cool. Got it. Nice.
There's a hammer in the bunker, I'm sure.
Gabe, I think that's a screwdriver. That's not a hammer.
It's working.
Dude, this ground is so hard. Like, no joke. This ground is
hard. Keep going.
Me too.
It's not gonna work.
Oh, he's got something.
Let me see it.
I wanna do it.
Well, then you hold it, because I ain't trusting
yeah,
you.
Yeah, right?
All right, just
give it. Trust
me.
Trust me.
Bro, I ain't trusting
trust
you.
Trust me.
Hold it yourself.
Trust me.
Bro, hold it yourself.
All right, fine.
Bro, if you hit me, you're done. Stop going so high up. You don't need to go that high up.
Oh, no.
Why are you going that high, you hypocrite?
Because I'm trying to hit it harder.
Gabe, you caught it.
Yeah,
that's enough.
All right, so what we're doing is we're tying up this RC car right now. We don't want to hold this thing, like, with our hand because, you know, look at, like, the wheel. And the RPM that this RC car spins at full speed is actually even faster than a Salt itself. So this is like This is definitely gonna cut through the wood.
What if the saw blade explodes because of the RPMs?
You know, that is something that we'll just have to deal with when it happens, you know? All right, let's hit it. Let's do it.
Don't try this at home. It's not safe. Not at all.
Don't do this.
Don't.
Anywhere. Don't.
I gotta cut the rope to let it free. It almost worked. I can't cut it, bro.
Use the hammer, he's right. Oh, I gotcha.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Don't hit me in the face. Let me see it.
Cut it.
Cut it like right here. Come on, bro. This man can't even cut it with scissors.
There we go, I got it.
Oh, you got it.
Yeah, he's talking all that smack.
Alright, let's go drive this thing around. Come on. Traction test.
Can we just floor it?
I don't know why it keeps dying. Like what? Should've hit some grass.
It died again?
It moves like 2 feet and then is dead. Yeah, this is lame, man. I thought this was gonna be amazing. RC car just wants to poop itself.
You like, guys, we're gonna fix it.
Or if not, we just put a black screen and it's not fixed at all. And it says we didn't fix it.
Depression.
What are you trying to do, James?
He's trying to
rip my jacket.
Hulk, you must transform.
Let's go.
Bro, I punched myself in the eye.
All right, your turn.
James, wanna hit it?
Okay.